I can't believe I'm in the top eight. It's time to bring it.
A lot of people we've seen in the top 10 before kind of get complacent. Like, we made it into the top 10. We've made it. These kids don't seem like that to me.
I'm never going to be, like, totally satisfied with everything that I do, and I think that's a good thing.
There's so many amazing people here, and I can't believe I'm a part of the top eight.
There's so many great people. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm a part of this.
It doesn't mean a whole lot in the broad spectrum of things, because next week is top six.
I didn't feel from certain people tonight who I normally do. So some of it's pressure, expectation, the stress.
It was nice to not have even more pressure just like smashing on your shoulders to be in like the bottom three.
Tonight it could have not been me again, and it was me, and I cannot even believe.
Next week I'm just going to continue to experiment and see what I can and can't do and just try to find myself as an artist because I'm young, so I'm not quite sure, but I will be. Hopefully.
We can tell who the great big voices are. We can tell who, you know, is more natural on stage. But at the end of the day, America decides.
Hello, YouTube. Subscribe on American Idol's YouTube channel. Just click right here, and you'll see interviews, auditions, performances, backstage footage.
Cute kittens.
That as well. So just click and enjoy.